Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Namaskaram, Vanakkam. We thank Karnataka and Sri Parthasarathi Swami Sabha, the organizers of Bhakti Sangeet Utsav 2013, for giving us this opportunity to present this Dasa Smriti. In Bhakti Sangeet movement, the renditions of Haridasas of Karnataka are innumerable, and it started from Sri Narahari Tirtha and continued by Sri Vyasaraya, Sri Purandaradasa, Sri Kanakadasa, and other saints who were called the Haridasas of Karnataka Dasa Sahitya Parampare. They have all given their clear, free thoughts on social, spiritual, and Bhakti Pantha, particularly enlogizing the gods and goddesses as their chief deities. Today, we are presenting Dasa Smriti, a unique presentation of various Haridasas popular in Karnataka along with Purandaradasa and Kanakadasa. All the compositions have been tuned by Layakala Pratibhamani Thirumale Srinivas based on the context and mood of the Sahitya and maintaining the aesthetics of the Sahitya and music. I bow at your merciful feet, O Lord Ganesha. You are the destroyer of all evil spirits. Dasa praises him as a good friend of Manmatha. This is a composition of Haridasa Jagannatha Dasa, set to Rag Desh and Aditada.
Arvinda Yogala
నంద నందన బారో రాగ ఇంద రాగ వలచి సెట్టు ఆదితాళ ఏ కాంపోజిషన్ ఆఫ్ సెయింట్ పురందరదాస ప్రైజింగ్ ది లార్డ్ కృష్ణ ది స్పెషాలిటీ ఆఫ్ దిస్ కీర్తన ఈజ్ దట్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ట్యూన్డ్ ఇన్ ది ఫారం ఆఫ్ ఎ ధరు
నందనందన బారు
Tunga
After that prayers to the Lord Ganesha and Krishna, let us hear a composition on Goddess Saraswati seeking her blessings to be bestowed on us. The Dasa praises the goddess by comparing her beaming beauty to the moon and her smiling face adorned with various precious ornaments and who bestows on mankind the invaluable knowledge. A composition of Saint Kanakadasa in the Raga Ranjani set to Aditada.
Varava kodu enage Varava kodu enage Vagdevi Varava kodu enage Vagdevi Nimma charana kamalangala daya madu devi Ravi Kot Teja Prakash Raja Maha Kavi Jana Hr Kamala Vase Ravi Kondi Teja Prakash Maha Kavi Jana Hr Kamala Vase Avirala Puri Kagina ಕಾಗಿನಲಯಾದಿ ಕೇಶವನ ಸುತನಿಗೆ ಸನ್ನುತ ರಾಣಿ ವದವ ಕೊಡು ಜನಗೆ ಕೇಶವನ ಸುತನಿಗೆ ಸನ್ನುತ ರಾಣಿ ವದವ ಕೊಡು ಜನಗೆ ವದೇವಿ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಚರಣ ಕಮಲ
Lord, can't you listen to me? Are you the great grandson of Lord Kari Raja, that is Elephant King? Are you anyway related to Ajamila? Here, listen to the composition of Saint Shridha Vitala, who asks the God why he is partial towards him when he is begging for his mercy. Raga Kamboji, Rupaka Talam.
Yeah.
Is a composition on Goddess Parvati by Haridasa Guru Govinda Vithala, praising her as the daughter of Parvata Raja, mother of Subramanya and Ganesha, who solves all our evil things. Raga Ananda Bhairavi, Mishra Chaputala.
Pahi pahi parvata raja kumari, pahi pahi parvata raja kumari, pahi pahi. Pahi, pahi, pahi. rahe
Saint Purandaradasa says that it is not easy to embellish the beauty of Sri Rama unless we are pure without any wrong deeds and sins from generations. Summane Dorakuvude in the Raga Hamir Kalyani, Mr. Chaputada.
Summane Dorakuvude Shri Ramana Divyana
Shri Ramana Divyana
ನನೆ ದೊರಕುವುದೆ ಸುಮ್ಮನೆ ದೊರಕುವುದೆ ಶ್ರೀರಾಮನ ದೇವನಾಮ ಸುಮ್ಮನೆ ದೊರಕುವುದೆ ಶ್ರೀರಾಮನ
Hanuma has occupied a major place in the Ramayana. There are innumerable kirtanas written on Hanuma. In this composition, you may see Haridasa Vyasaraya referring Hanuma as savior of Lakshmana, messenger of Rama, and as an incarnation of Bhima and Yati Madhuraya, and so on. listen to the kirtana pranapate in the raga janaranjini set to aditala and please enjoy the beauty of chitteswara adapted to this composition.
Pranapate nisalaho ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮಣನಿಗೆ ಪ್ರಾಣದನ ವಗೈದ ಪ್ರಾಣ ಬದ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮಣನಿಗೆ ಪ್ರಾಣದನ ವಗೈದ ಪ್ರಾಣ ಬದ ಕೀರ ಶೂರ
Yadugiri Amma, a woman Haridasi, praises goddess Lakshmi as the queen of Vedas and the protector of the universe, and she protects everything. The speciality of the lyrics of this kirtana is that she personifies all the living and the natural things as you, Andre Nindan, Shri Vedanayaki, Raga Kalyana Vasanta, Aditala.
Yeah.
Thank you.
नायकि आश्रित जनपाल की श्री वेदनायकि श्री वेद नायकि आश्रित जनपाल की श्री वेदनायकि जय जय श्री वेद नायकि आश्रित जनपाल
काम दाते नीने रंग गे सोते नीने काम
ಆತರಂಗನಾದ ಹರಿಯು ಆತಲಿಂಗನಾದ ಹರನು ಇತರಂಗನಾದ ಹರಿಯು ಆತಲಿಂಗನಾದ ಹರನು ರಂಗನಾದ ಹರಿಯು ಲಿಂಗನಾದ ಹರನು ಗಿರಿಜಾಪತಿಯಾದನಾಥ ಗಿರಿಯ ಬೆನ್ನಲಿ ತಾಳಿದ ನೀತ ಗಿರಿಜಾಪತಿಯಾದನಾಥ ಗಿರಿಯ ಬೆನ್ನಲಿ ತಾಳಿದ ನೀತ ಸ್ಮರಣ ಮಡು ಶೇಷಭೂಷಣನಾದನಾಥ ಶೇಷಶಾಯಿಯಾದನೀತ ಶೇಷಭೂಷಣನಾದನಾಥ ಶೇಷಶಾಯಿಯಾದನೀತ ಪೋಷಿಪ ಭಕ್ತರನಾಥ ಪೋಷಿಪ ಭಕ್ತ ಕಣ್ಗಳು ಮೂರುಳ್ಳವನಾತ ಮಂಗಳ ದೇವೇಶನೀತ ಕಣ್ಗಳು ಮೂರುಳ್ಳವನಾತ ಮಂಗಳ ದೇವೇಶನೀತ ತುಂಗ ಹೇಳವನ ಕಟ್ಟೆ ತುಂಗ ಹೇಳವನ ಕಟ್ಟೆ ರಂಗ ರಂಗನಾದ ಹರಿಯು ಲಿಂಗನಾದ ಹರನು
A composition on Krishna by Haridasa Vijayadasa in the raga Gomedaka Priya. Haridasa explains the beauty of God like diamond ornaments with Pitambara. He asks the God when he gives the darshan for his prayers. Raga Gomedaka Priya Aditala Yelli Gahudo Ninna Darushana
ಎಂದಿಗಾಹುದು ನಿನ್ನ ದರುಶನ ಎಂದಿಗಾಹುದು ನಿನ್ನ ದರುಶನ ಇಂದಿರೇ ಶಶಿ ಮುಕುಂದ ಮಾನದಿಂದ ಯಾರಿಗೆ ಮೊರೆ ಇಡುವ ಶ್ರೀಹರಿ ಯಾರಿಗೆ ಮೊರೆ ಇಡುವ ಶ್ರೀಹರಿ ಸಾರಿ ಬಂದು ನೀ ಈಗಲೇ ಮೊರೆ ಯಾರಿಗೆ ಮೊರೆ ಇಡುವ ಶ್ರೀಹರಿ ಸಾರಿ ಬಂದು ನೀ ಈಗಲೇ ಮೊರೆ ಎಂದಿಗಾಗುದು ಗಜವ
Health is wealth is a well-known proverb. Our Haridasas have given the forethoughts about the ages back. Here is a composition of Purandaradasa, Vaidyana Nanariye, in Sri Raga set to Aditala. Here we understand that Hari is the ultimate doctor, can cure all illnesses. Let us hear this last song and let us be happy, live happy, and live happily. Thank you.
Vaidyana nanariye, Vaidyana nanariye, rogake Vaidyana nanariye, bhava rogake Vaidyanu ni hari. Nanu, Wait, yeah.